Three, two, one.
A virtual ribbon cutting is a fitting way to celebrate the unveiling of the Ohio Cyber Range at the University of Cincinnati, a virtual cybersecurity training ground.
When you use a gun, right, you go to a gun range and you take this very lethal weapon and you learn how to protect yourself in a very safe environment, right? And the same thing is true with the cyber range. You take some very lethal weapons that are out there, right, in the cybersecurity world, and you bring them into a very safe environment and you learn how to protect yourself.
The Ohio Department of Higher Education, in collaboration with the Ohio Adjutant General's Department, awarded the University of Cincinnati $1.9 million to establish a demonstration site for the Ohio Cyber Range by June 2019.
The purpose for the Ohio Cyber Range is really all about the jobs and bringing good jobs to the state of Ohio and training the future workforce for the state of Ohio. It'll enable it to be a training and testing environment for anybody in the state of Ohio that's connected to higher ed or K-12 or in the military or private organizations that want to be a part of it.
Future phases of the Ohio Cyber Range will build on the University of Cincinnati's successes to expand to other sites in the state and develop a statewide network. The Ohio Cyber Range is an initiative developed by the Ohio Cyber Collaboration Committee, or OC3, a collaborative effort of public and private entities led by the Adjutant General's Department. OC3 has already provided hands-on learning for Ohio students at Cyber Capture the Flag competitions at high schools and universities across the state. The demonstration range at UC will help expand the capabilities to train and engage more students.